This is Mandalay. Mandalay. Next to the hotel is a generator. Electricity goes on and off. This is in Myanmar. The street. There are many pagodas and temples here. Garlic. Grades of garlic, ginger, potatoes, red onions, little onions. Looks really good. I'm buying onions. We're buying the onions. Very gentle scene compared to Yangon. The bike in the middle of a road. Yep, not very busy. Quiet and gentle. Many stories. Temple birds, temple cats, meow, happy cats. Trees are built around the buildings. Very beautiful large trees. Thank you, they say. We're happy cats now, aren't we? Yeah. But Finn? Yeah. Yeah. Poor cat, that's a broken leg. The beginning of the temple. Pagoda, the main part of a pagoda, is very large. The style in Myanmar. So the temple complex. Quite large here. History of Mahala Ka Ranti Indawayi Seti. It's built by His Majesty Pagan Minchuta Telaka Parawa, Mahaladi Raja IV, founder of the court of Arapura, on Wednesday morning of the third waxing, Nandang 1209. Had over 1,200 golden and silver Buddha images.
Daddy's should go in the right-hand side.
Many beautiful trees here. It's beautiful gold. It's music. Many places for prayer. Monkeys. Commercials for mobiles? Candles are being offered here. Under each Buddha image is another image. Much less crowds. It's more serene. The temple, or square, was lined by evenly planted trees. So from the main pagoda here, it's a large religious complex. This is for the elephant. This is for a rat. This is for something else. Another elephant. Water pump. Small pagoda. There are pagodas everywhere. Thank you. drains is prepared for the water. Now look at that tree. There's one tree. So the temple complex somehow has some concrete garden. Would be good to know the name. Drinking water. I'm sweeping up the leaves, keeping it tidy. A garden. Here we go to the temple, it's a nature garden. In front of a tree. These body trees. An ancient tree. The holy leaves. There are four avenues coming into the pagoda. Symmetrical. This also has fans, holy fans, and offerings. The tradition of making an offering, and then this is the naga and different dharmas. Another pagoda. Everywhere is a pagoda. Pagoda. There are many monasteries, the streets of Mandalay. Water and there's rice. Under the shade of a large tree. It's a large complex. Another temple complex. Washing the steps and then painting. Nice flowers. Hello. So the houses around this temple complex. Water, stones, water. It's an interesting complex. Around here, many monks' residence. Flowers have dropped from the tree. There's the robes. Yeah. monastery, different religious compounds. Train is covered. Selling the petrol and the bottles. Made in China, onions. Here's saloon. Streets of Mandalay. Fruits. Durian. They're going for a trip. Fire for cooking. Little pagoda. Mandalay rum. Adverts underneath. Streets of Mandalay. Rubber, pineapple. Mandalay clock tower. 26th Street. Unlike Thailand, they honk their horns. It's much more like India than Thailand. There's the traffic light. Temple where they separate the men on the left and the woman on the right in the inner sanctum for prayer. There's lots of lilies here. The inner sanctum is very peaceful. No fluorescent lights, just gold. On the right hand side here, does this make it more spiritual? What do you think? For some people, yes. So on 80th Street is the Mandalay Palace. There are guard posts and a wall. 22nd Street has a bridge. There are a few bridges into the palace. The trees are very organized, planted, the fence.
Kangaroo.
Kangaroos from Australia.
Ah, sorry, these are from Australia.
So. Kiwi from New Zealand.
Kiwi.
inside the palace walls. Only from the east gate a foreigner is allowed to enter to Mandalay Palace.
Hello. This is palace. Royal palace. Teak. Books on history of Myanmar. Wooden ceilings, gold and red. The royal bejeweled shoes, the royal sandals, yak tao whistle, royal dagger, royal staff, gold pitcher, royal pot, chin rest, crow's leg stand, royal vessel, different caskets, including relic caskets. So this is in artifacts from the royal palace. There are pigeons and pigeon droppings. Thank you. So this is the Privy Council Hall. Tea room is shut. A lot of teak wood, but it's been reconstructed with some concrete. Stone Mandalay Palace, there are many buildings, small museum, cultural relics. Tower. On top of the watchtower, looking towards Mandalay Hill. It's the East Gate. Very green. Very green area in the heart of Mandalay. Sorry? Ladies not allowed to enter. It's a large hall, very small idol, wooden steps, it is here. Outside it's many carvings. There are wooden carvings here. Swear it on.
Yeah.
Swinandangkal, Golden Palace Monastery. The only palace building that survived World War II. Giant hall. This is a very large hall. There are many people meditating in this place at once. The 20th of July, 2018. Mandalay in Burma, in Myanmar. These are the rules for sustainability of ancient cultural heritage. Do not shout. The holy dog has come out of the temple. So each of the monoliths the world's biggest book. In a sense, each of the stones is a book. It's just a cover, and the writings are on the stones. Like in a bird's nest on top. People enjoy photographs more than reading the scriptures, I think. Yeah. Da Sa Tree. So it is described as the world's largest book, but it's stones, scriptures. See, this is a model of complex. Holy dog. It's a wonderful tree there. Hello, boy. Girl, I should say. That was a girl, not a boy. This piece of jade. Monkeys. Advertisements, but I've always quite a holy place. At the four corners, there are places to pray. There are trees. Chilies to protect.
Surely, you know, we don't really have a like plan for the street dog. That's why. Street dogs.
Street dogs, yeah. temple dogs. Hello. Dogs are reading. Mother's love. The kitten is enjoying the food. The temple cat. Each one has a scripture, a stone carving of the scriptures. Each one is a scripture for buildings next to each other. Pagodas everywhere. Top of Mandalay Hill.
Dana Buanaya, Bada by Duganda Mambadeza. Tadanena Padabaidu Godamo Vizadi Nagama Vizaya. We think it's a Dagadamo, but it's a Tamilaga Sidana. They want Tadanena Nabanaya Padabaidu Gandama Padesa. Padu Gizadama Padesa. Tadanena Padabaidu Godamo Vizadi Nagama Vizaya.
Sun will rise soon. We've given the rice for the crows. Place to do exercise. Fishing nets. Built about 140 years ago. Today is the 21st of July, 2018. in the rainy season, the water is higher. You can see the top of a roof of a house here. Tree. Wonderful water. Water hyacinth. Above the land here. See the extent of the water. Spirit transport link. 1.3 kilometers long. You can transport between the two Good morning. The water hyacinths is gathered around the houses. So I guess in the dry season, these are functioning as restaurants or shops. Now it's a harbour. also, and from one side to the other. Some of the houses are washed away. The water hyacinth grows, trying to attach to this framework. It's a fish. Yes, good job. Sunfish. Bad luck. Out a new net, one which is folded. I take that one back home and just check everything's okay. Tree is still must survive for a few months of it. Just roots and water. Thank you. the monastery. Is there a bird on top? Pigeon poo on the monk's face. Reclining Buddha. Nature and a lot of buildings. And he's praying before the Buddha. Buddha is sitting on naga, snake. This offering. One construction. Impressive. Almost no tourists in this place. This is a temple and monastery on the way to Uten Bridge from Mandalay. It's been built well, but it goes not well maintained. There's a lot of activity from the ants here. Prostrate elephants. many. There is. Many shops, like gongs, the gong shop. Still 8 o'clock, Saturday morning. Some of the shops are not open. Everyone has to wear a long ji. Some flowers. It's been hybridized together. Gold leaf, one image. Any men can go in, ladies not allowed to enter. History Museum. Before and after, gradually the golden is put and it makes it bigger. Ringing the bell.
Yeah, this is the powder.
Oh, yeah, powder. Oh, just a young one, just a
so much powder. Tenapon powder. This is the powder the Burmese ladies wear. So you can extract from the tree. Busy market. Chestnuts. Smells really good.